ending up down in New Orleans. Is rich in history, music, good food, and ghost stories. One of those stories involves the old mansion you see over there on the hill. I heard it said that the place is haunted, filled with 999 ghosts, ghouls, and goblins. And they're looking for one more to make it to the 1,000. If you're brave enough, you should see for yourself after you arrive back at the landing at Frontierland. Passing Bowler's Harbor. This is homeport for the three-masted windjammer, the Columbia, the first American ship to circumnavigate the globe. Here's a bit of history for you. The Columbia set sail for Boston Harbor in 1787. She rounded Cape Horn and became the first American ship to carry the stars and stripes around the world. The most famous landmark in this area is Splash Mountain, named for the fact that everyone seems to have a splashing good time when they visit. Splash Mountain is part of Critter Country, a remote wilderness filled with tall pines, rustic buildings, backward bayous, and one of those tall tales you often hear along the river. The story is that the birds and animals that live here can talk, sing, and dance.